So we just got a new batch of eggs in from Procure. Now, Steve Lynch, Procure, he was talking to me a couple, 3 weeks ago or so and saying that he had a batch of eggs coming down from Alaska that he thought were gonna be very good quality. So here we go. Let's take a look at them and see what we're dealing with. Okay, so these are 8 ounce containers and, oh, here we've got four nice little skeins. Yeah, they smell good. That makes me want to go fishing. But these are medium-sized berries, and for side drifting, you know, for staying on the hook, you know, for good tough baits, these are the size that you want. Sometimes the really big eggs just don't hold up together very well, and the real small ones don't hold that much scent. So this is that happy medium that really I think is ideal. And those look really good. And these are for, you know, I asked Procure to make eggs for the shop here for this area. So these are gonna be a little hotter, hopefully. So a little saltier, because as fish go upstream, they tend to crave a little bit of salt. So if you're fishing the tributaries of the Columbia and so forth, these eggs should be really, really good. So I've got them here at the shop, and you can also order them online. Now, I'm also stocked up with the Procure Nitrile Ninja Gloves, which are very important for keeping your hands from getting cracked up and just abused by the chemicals in the bait, by the slime on the fish, and everything else. So do yourself a favor and wear gloves. And besides the fact that it keeps the scent off your bait. The Procure gloves are a little more expensive, but they are a little better quality. So one thing that I really like about them is that they've got kind of a roughed up fingertip, you know, grippers on the fingertips, so you can tie knots and handle things pretty well. And I wear them a lot when I'm working the cameras, so I can feel the buttons. And also the reason I do that is to keep my hands warm. If it's raining and cold outside, you put these on, and then you know how you take your gloves off and then your hands get wet and you're putting your wet hands inside your warm gloves, and that doesn't work out. So this will keep your hands dry and keep them warmer throughout the day for sure. So whatever types of glove you're gonna end up with, just wear them. That would be my advice. So got some great bait here. I think, and I've heard of, you know, this guy came in the shop just a few minutes ago and he got some steelhead here locally. So that's a good thing to hear. They're showing up. So I might just take this batch of eggs and go fishing.